Follow my lead. As it should be. That is not far. I'll go ahead. I know the way. Thank you. Follow my lead. No mistakes.
Thank you.
I'll go ahead.
I believe I owe you an explanation, Knight Commander. First, I'd like to paint you a picture of the situation I found myself in shortly before we met. I was one of the first to receive the information about an individual supposedly chosen by the gods who appeared in Canopris. This message was followed by the news that the Queen of Mendev had appointed this person as the commander of the new crusade. The orders reacted in every conceivable way. I imagine that you and anything even remotely related to you was being discussed in every corner of every Hell Knight citadel. I did not have to be present to imagine the words spoken and the suggestions offered, nor the chaos. The orders often cannot agree, even among themselves. Anticipating the upcoming arguments, I submitted a petition and volunteered to attach myself to the new commander in order to assess his leadership and discover the true nature of his powers. But a good strategist looks far into the future. The role I gave myself was just the beginning. I watched and prepared contingency plans for every potential turn of events, such as if you turned out to be a menace that must be destroyed, or if you turned out to be a valuable asset and our best hope of triumphing over the abyssal host, an ally who must be supported, no matter the cost. I have been a Hell Knight for most of my life. I know the orders like the back of my hand. All our might, determination, and glory, as well as our weaknesses. Unfortunately, it was clear that not all of us would appreciate the tremendous potential of such an important piece showing up on the board. I could write dozens of reports, give you the most stellar of testimonies, and that still wouldn't be enough to convince the skeptics. You should already know my verdict on you. I disagree with you on most points and see your serious flaws as a commander. But I also see your potential and know that no one else can heal the world wound permanently. Unfortunately, not everyone in the Orders feels the same way. You came very close to being seen as an even greater threat than the world wound, so the Order's response would have been swift and decisive. Either a war on two fronts, or a swift death. It is fortunate that you managed to avoid that front. Only a military tribunal would be able to resolve the issues between the Crusade Commander and the Hell Knights. As formal a hearing as possible, to assure the Orders they had considered the case and had the chance to pronounce a verdict. The occasion also called for a sacrifice. A symbolic victim would reinforce the impression of a successful trial and a unanimous decision. Nothing bolsters the reputation of the accused like the public humiliation of their accuser. I was the obvious choice for the role. So I organized this tribunal and did my best to ensure that the paralictors arrived at the only correct decision, given the circumstances. Of course, this meant that my reputation would be destroyed, and I would be stripped of my rank. But that's inconsequential. Such losses are acceptable. Now I can at least be sure you will concentrate on the main problem, the elimination of the world wound. Without the Orders getting in your way, that is. Some may even continue to support you as allies. I am fully satisfied with the outcome. For my part, I am ready to continue assisting you in your endeavors with all the effectiveness and commitment at my disposal. Now that we are entirely clear, let us return to the main objective. I still hope to see the matter of the world wound resolved once and for all.
I am prepared. Let's try this one. This will hurt.
Prepare yourself.
Retreat is not an option.
The Inheritor, guide my blade.
As it should be.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Huh? Thank you.
Follow my lead. As it should be. That is not far.
I feel fatigued. We should rest soon. I know the way.
Thank you. Thank you.
I'll go ahead. As it should be. That is not far.
To heal and the power to maim. Don't you regret that your goddess made you a killer?
I only regret that the goddess didn't grant me the power to silence unwanted noises.
We'll be right back.
as it should be.
Thank you.
Right.
That is not far. I'll go ahead. I know the way. Follow my lead. As it should be. Come on.